Smell any funny spices?
Я ничего не вижу, босс.
Эй, предъяви документы.
What?
Паспорт давай, ебарь, мам.
I don't fucking understand.
А, да ты по-английски не шаришь? Что за хуйня с тобой? Я говорю, паспорт покажи. Все вы нелегалы как один. Ты по гражданским арестам, ты понял? Америка — страна возможностей, а я воспользуюсь возможностью послать тебя обратно через границу, откуда ты приперся.
What?
Very good, Joseph. Real fine. We'll make a civilian protector of our nation's borders from undesirable elements of you, yeah. Sorry, citizen, just a training exercise.
Ah, okay. Well, I'm so glad that you patriots are out here defending this fine American desert sand.
Well, thank you.
When you could be in town fucking some girls and further destroying the gene pool.
Hey, there's a real problem here.
Да, люди, мотивированные необходимостью прокормить свои семьи, едут сюда работать по-черному за копейки и прут в эту страну!
It's a disaster!
And that's why we form the Civil Border Patrol.
Wait!
My Patriot meter's going off. Huh?
Come on, both of you! We've got some illegals over them hills!
Ah.
Come on, you drive!
Ah,
you drive, let's go! Drop, get in the back.
Team citizen, I'm Joe, that there's Joseph.
Trevor.
Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though. We'll convert you. My brother showed some, let's just call it sexual weakness in his younger days. Well, now he's a happily married man with three children, and he rarely acts out. If you do well in your civil border patrol trial, we will, of course, pay you for your time. Last time I looked, this was still a service-driven market economy.
Well, they must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there any place in the world I'd rather be than drunk as a skunk at the Alamo Sea? I said to the wife, bitch, I'm going out for a skunk. That was 10 years ago, and I ain't been back. Show me the way to Sandy Shore. Spend all my money on meth and on whores.
Oh, this is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
Hey, Trevor, get out here now! They're in that car, let's go! Quick, they're getting away! Go! Let's bring him in, boys! Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people.
Sounds like they're having a lot more fun in their car.
Look at them, drunk out of their minds on Uncle Sam's dime.
Hold
on your pointy hat. We're taking the scene room.
Get your own.
Lovion Shara!
Что за чёрт?
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here. Oh, very nice, Trevor. Respectful, but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You paid your fun.
Sensible shot you yet.
Motherfucker!
Make me cry! Come on! Make me cry!
You come back?
But time has passed, and I will never know what it's like to feel truly alive. When we were young, free from all the lies, you told me you'd be there a long time ago. That's when your fears all started to show. Take me back to a time when I was alive, when we were free from these lies. But time has passed, and I will never know what it's like to feel truly alive. When we were young, free from all the lies, you told me.